Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay. Sit tight. So glad you're here. I can't find my car. Could have sworn I parked on this level.
Wait, you guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement.
Ah!
Good fight. A for effort.
Elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here.
I haven't found it. I'll continue to go.
Stay out of the light. tall building. Firebombs? Seriously? Ah, not good. Tall building. Firebombs? Seriously? Move! Uh-oh! Not good. Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He
sounds nervous. I should take him out.
Lights out. Good one, Pete.
I
literally didn't see that come.
Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right.
I'll be honest. That one looks better broken.
Let's try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret.